introduce to the president of the class of 1997, Mr. Thomas O'Neill. Tom will give the farewell speech. I would like Tom's parents to please stand and be recognized. Where are they at? Congratulations.
During this time of graduation, there are many thoughts and emotions that we feel. We know that a time in our lives has ended, so we're sad. However, we know that a time is beginning, so we are happy. But not many of us realize that our parents are going through those same emotions. They are proud of us and our accomplishments, yet they are sad that their little baby is all grown up and is moving out. If you think about it, our parents are the only ones who've been there for us the past 18 years. They were there when we received our first A, and they were also there to pick us up from detention. And turning on the tassels, class of 97 seniors, graduates.
Tail.
The girl behind him doesn't have a uniform. Come on.
Did.
2 years ago, they did have the best offense.
And
right, they had the best offense in the league. They made it the league.
And Paul and
they
Mike.
They were just waiting for you, right?
Right.
That's right.
Everybody could
know their 5-year plan depends solely on you.
Let's hope so.
Hey, Paul and Mike thought so. They won that fantasy football league because they had the Lions.
Yeah.
That's right.
They did.
That's right.
Number one office there, so
yep.
We had like Sanders and Richmond.
I'll never forget the first time I spoke to Paul and Mike.
She gets on.
What I heard is that you guys couldn't talk.
Couldn't talk.
You wanted.
Is it what I wanted? From Liz?
All right. Hillsdale.
You can hear me.
Lane 2, Chris Owen. Lane 3, Harry Rico. Lane 4, Kyle Hollis. Lane 5, Paul Jackson. Lane 6, Matthew Larry. Harold, just a long turn.
Jerry West.
Come on, Paul! Come on, Paul! Go, Paul! Come on, Paul! Wow.
This is still 9 and 10.
Yeah.
Nice job, sir.
Matt Wallace in four. Dave Benuti in six. In one, Brian Kaczynski. Steve June in three. And Paul Jackson in five.
Come on, Paul.
Jenna, you're in the next heat.
Yeah!
Lucas from Heather Hill, lane 2. Catherine Bill from Bluefield Turf, lane 3. Jay Jackson from
Let's go, Julie, go!
Jay Richards from Woodside, lane 5. A. Paterko from
Come on, Julie, go!
And lane 6, we have Chris Hill from Forest Hill.
Julie, good swim.
Event number 16.
Hey, what was your time?
9-year-old, 25-meter backstroke. There'll be one heat.
21:42.
Great.
Okay. You have 3 seconds. What was your time?
9.
Stay back, ladies.
And 6. 1 is Julie Jackson. 3 is Tina Delaware.
Okay, ladies, in the water.
It's Amanda Venenis.
Set your hands and feet. Timer, set your watches. Take your mark.
Go, Julie, go! Go! Julie, go! Pull! Pull! Get that head back! Pull! Pull! Pull!
Pull it down, get back. 13, 14, back. Pat Kempley's in 2, Chris Lukes in 4, Dave Lukes in 6. John Martone in 1, Mike Jackson in 3, Ben Denowitz in 5. Event 26 with the guys under 3. Mr. Powers in 6, Mr. Kess 5th, Kronovich 4th. Open third, June was second. And with a winning time of 53:41 from Hart, Mario Scussell. 27 is the 7 and 8 girls. One length fly. Third was Miss Murphy. Second, Miss Patterson. And first, we get to it, Miss Simmons with a 24:16. We have a Beachwood exhibition in the 15-18 women's 100 IM. Miss Merton in 1. Exhibition in 36, the guys, 1 and 9. Mr. Jackson, Mr. June, Mr. Kaczynski, and Mr. Weber. Webster.
Take your mark.
At 29 is the 9-10 girl backstroke. In 6 is Miss Simon Talent. In 5th, Miss Krause. 4th, Miss Jensen. 3rd, is Miss Gennettis. 2nd, Miss Guess. And in 1st place from Beachwood with a winning 38-73, Tina Delaware.
Yeah!
Alt should be up in lane 1. Dagenhart in 3.
Timer, check your watches.
Come on, Dagenhart!
Take your mark.
Second beam is one exhibition. This Lang, this Lynn, this Thomas.
Come on, Julie, go! Come on, Julie, go, go, go!
Go, Julie! Each one, parents, this is your friendly reminder.
Go, 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 go,
Greg Larkin. Alex Hart is in 2. Mike Jackson 3. Justin Dubstead 4. John Martone 5. And Charlie Stricker in 6.
Step up, guys.
Matt Bacher and lane 6, Matt Denver. we've got the 40-year combined medley relay. Heart team will be... Todd Webster and Mark Carroll.
Yeah, it's amazing. It looks brighter than it actually is. Okay, let's go, Michael.
When the lead person gets to the final lap, you'll hear That means that the person who leads the race has one more lap to go. Questions? We got any questions?
Let's go, Mike. Hey, Greg. Yes, Gabe. Greg.
Way to go, Harper!
Yeah. Way to go, Harper!
Rescue! Hey, Greg! Zach!
Okay, 504 won the first team.
Yep.
Going around.
That's supposed to be in sight.
On it.
Go get him, buddy.
Let's go, Mike.
Hey, go, Mike. Go.
Come on, Mike. Go.
Go, Mike.
Gotta get those two guys in front of them.
Let's go, Michael!
Let's go, Harper! Harper!
Come on, Michael!
Very kicking, too.
He doesn't look tired.
No, I know he does.
He doesn't look tired.
Come on! Run!
Take a jacket, Cam.
Run! Run! Come on, Eric! He's coming! Come on, Eric! Come on!
I just said two hands.
Go, buddy, go! Go, buddy, go! All right, Eric, all right. Nice job.
Come on, Michael.
It's the same time you had it in Troy. Yeah.
Stop kidding!
Come on, Julie. Let's go.
Listen here. No, in the second, they are Jackson, Lane, Witasinski, and Wajuda. Two of
Thank you.
Come on, Matt. Come on, Todd. Go, Mark. Come on, Paul Jackson.
Timers, check your watches. Heat 2, 50 meter backstroke. Set your hands and feet.
Stay in center, Mark. Center.
Take your mark.
A little bit of relay.
In heat 2, the boys 15, 18, 50 back. Michael, you're up. Up, up, up. Is in lane 1.
Come on, Paul. Come on, Paul.
In lane 4 is Mark Harrison, Beachwood. In lane 5,
Paul, where are you going?
Beachwood. And in lane 6, from Chris, up to Rick Benuti.
Come on, Paul.
Good job.
Next up, event number 21, 11 and 12-year-old girls 100 meter individual medley.
Come on out, gentlemen. Step up, ladies. Timers, check your watches. Hey, two, step up.
Be aggressive.
Timers, check your watches. 100 meter freestyle. Take your mark.
Go!
This is the second heat of the boys 100 freestyle. Mark Paul is the Beachfoot, is swimming in 1.
Come on, Paul, go!
Beachfoot, lane 5, Brian Linden, behind the hill. And lane 6, Dave Venuti, surf club.
Come on, Paul!
Come on, Paul!
Mark, nice swimming, Mark. Get up there. Come on,
Paul. Come on. Okay, you're on the wrong
lane.
Come on,
Paul, let's go.
Let's go,
Jesse. Oh. Come on, Mark Powers.
Paul.
Come on, Mark. Come on, Mark. Get him, Mark! Come on, Mark. Come on, Mark!
59.9. All right.
Good job!
That's what we
good job! Okay, we dropped 2
that's
seconds.
What we wanted.
Nice job, Mark Powers.
Next up will be event 31, the girls' 7 and 12-year-old 50-meter butterfly.
Let's go, Julie!
In lane number 1, Marissa Parrish from Beachwood.
Come on, Julie, go! Go! Come on, Julie, go! Go! Come on, Julie, go! Come on, Julie, go! Get that head back! Get that head back!
Kick! Kick! Go! 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 Go!
Go, Julie, go! Second place.
We went through all our
swimming. Should be ready for event 30, the 9 and 10 year old boys 50 meter backstroke. This is heat 8. In lane 1, Sarah Tall from
freestyle. Take your mark.
Come on, Julie, go! Come on, Julie, come on!
Thank you. Step up, guys. Mike. Timer, check your watches. Take your marks.
Thank you. Recording right now. Let's pause it and then I
wonder why he's doing this.
You're never gonna catch anything. Again, you're never gonna catch anything.
Trying to do the best I can, but it's still too wide. Can't go anywhere. Double charge. He got one.
Okay, it's good.
Pause it.
All right, can we go play that? Do you guys know how to do it?
All right, here, let's see if you can dunk first of all.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Right out.
Not quite. All right, here, stand back here and do it. I doubt I can do it. I weigh 240 pounds. I gained like 30 pounds. I don't know if I can still dunk. All right.
Plus, I don't really have tennis shoes on. I have jeans on.
Okay.
Is it? You gotta see the basket.
Yeah, alright, I got it. Oh!
Alright, one more. Are you getting me like out front so that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Participants in class three, the call for class should be in the staging area with the ponies. Participants in class three.
Those girls know what they're doing.
They know when they're supposed to.
50 yard dash, Joe. Take your mark.
Come on, Julie, go! Come on, Julie, go! Come on, Julie, turn it over!
Come on, Kelly, kick!
Come on, Julie, go! Go!
Go!
Come on, Julie, go!
Come on, Kelly, go!
Finish! Finish! Come on, Julie, let's go!
In the meantime, you know, my brother, everybody's someplace else. There is no home. There is no home.
Everybody
does their own. My parents
would
always go to my brother's house. My sister comes to my house a lot. Very much.
Swimmers, we have for heat aid. No, in the bottom.
Come on, Michael.
Pizza has just arrived at concessions. Get your hot pizza.